السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my student? Welcome in Quran class. My name is Shaima Bah. I am Quran teacher. Inshallah, I will step by step with you to learn Quran, Tajweed, and Arabic lessons. Today, inshallah, we will study together a new Tajweed lesson. The lesson today is about the relationships between the letters. العلاقات بين الحروف. In the last class, we started there are four relationships between the letters. Identity, similarity, proximity, distancing. We already started two only from them. Identity, التماثل, and proximity, تقارب. Today, inshallah, we will study similarity, التجانس. Definition of similarity is the letters that share the same exact point and differ in their sifat, the same articulation point, but not the same in sifat characteristics. Examples for this relationship: letter ta and dal. Ta and dal from the same makhraj. They are حروف نطعية. Ad from the tip of the tongue. But the same sifa? No, not the same characteristics. Example: dal has vibration, but ta not vibration. Ta has hams, dal hasn't hams, like this. Example: athqala da'wa. Letter dal and letter dha. Izzalamtum. Az huruf latawiyya. From the same articulation point, but not the same sifa. Dha has a heavy sound. Dal has light sound. ب and ميم أب أم from the lips اركم معنا. Types of similarities. There are three types. Number one, صغير. صغير means the first letter is second letter has حركة like يلهث ذلك. Number two, مطلق. Absolute. The first letter has حركة, the second letter is silent, like مبعدون. The third type is كبير, major. The first letter has حركة, the second letter has حركة also. Example, الصالحات طوبى. This is the rules of متجانسين. Number one, absolute and major have this rule, izhar. But minor has three rules, izhar, ikhfa, and idgham. The first rule, izhar. Let's study together the first rule, izhar. Izhar, we can find this rule with the three types of متجانسين: صغير, كبير, and مطلق. صغير, minor, like فاصفح عنهم. فاصفح, letter ح is clear. ربكم ورب, letter ميم, clear. مطلق, absolute, like لمبتلين, مبعوثون. كبير, like الصلاة طرفي, الصالحات طوبى. The second rule is إدغام. Second rule we can find between these letters, ba and ميم, like اركم معنا. تا and دال like أجيبت دعوتكما أجيبت دع أجيبت دع تا أن طا لايك ودت طائفة إدغام مين mix the sound between ta and ta the first letter and the second letter ta and the like يلها ذلك ذل and ta like قد تبين ذل and ظا like many examples the third rule is إخفاء إخفاء silent lamb followed by باء it's إخفاء like لعلهم بلقاء between ميم and باء is إخفاء now let's apply what we have learned together application please try to read the next example صغير try to read can you read Please try. Yes. قال قد أجيبت دعوتكما. يلهى ذلك. وقال الطائفة. لقد تقطع. كبير. Major. Like. مبعدون. مبين. يستطيعون لا مبتلين مطلق like please try to read مطلق no كبير major ولتأتي طائفة الصالحات طوبى وأشد تثبيتا الصيد تناله correct way to pronounce اركم معنا now we will practice how to develop our listening skills in this role letter ba and mim are متجانسين صغير ba is silent and followed by mim متحرك Please repeat after me the correct pronunciation. Irkam ma'ana. That is the correct. But the wrong is irkab ma'ana. That's wrong. Zal is silent. Zai is mutaharik. The rule of mutakaribain says that izhar should be applied to both letters. Wa is zayyana. Please repeat after me. وَإِذْ زَيَّنَ لَهُمُ That's the right, but the wrong is. وَإِذْ زَيَّنَ لَهُمُ If متحرك is followed by silent, ta followed by ta, incomplete idgham is to be applied. So that the تفخيم and استعلاء of the ta remains due to the strength of letter ta and weakness of letter ta. Examples from the Quran are as follows. فَقَالَ أَحَطُّ لَئِن بَسَطتَ إِلَيَّ يَدَكَ وَمِن قَبْلُ مَا فَرَّطتُم فِي يُوسُفَ أَن تَقُولَ نَفْسٌ يَا حَسْرَتَا عَلَى مَا فَرَّطتُ فِي جَنْبِ اللَّهِ Inshallah, in the next video, we will do exercises about al-mutajanisain. Inshallah. Now, it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make, like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.